1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 15. Know ye not that your bodies are the members of Christ? Should I then take the members of Christ and make them the members of a harlot? God forbid. Remember when I didn't have no head? Christ hopping in and out these harlot's beds, right? Didn't have no guidance, trying to wing it by myself. On ecstasy and strong drink, damaging my health. Was feeling good for the moment, but when it came down, I was trapped in the dark like a hat in the lost and found. Tried to find a way out, searching for the light. Little did I know what I was searching for was Christ. He came in with shining armor, something like a knight. He rescued me and said he would show me a better life. So I took his hand and he showed me to the water. Got baptized, then he started teaching me some order. He's the head of our household. The Most High sent the groom and we the bride of the living Christ. What the Most High joined together, let no man put us under, let no man put us under. Now that we joined in one flesh, yes, he gon' take care of his bride and he won't settle for less. He keep us shining and we covered in beautiful garments. Don't let the temptation turn this marriage into a mess. He providing me with everything I need, but the temptation had me trying to find a way to leave. Hopping out the window, headed to my old ways, and gambling with a slot machine that never pays. Now I'm spiritually broke, afraid to ask my head for change. How can I go back home knowing I'm smelling strange? And now I'm covered in dirt trying to scrub away the stains. No soap or bleach can clean away my savior came. Now I'm like the prodigal son, eating with the pigs, reminiscing about the way how I used to live. Hard to repent when them strongholds seem too big. How can I forget that the savior got me out this once before, but I don't wanna get divorced. My spirit low, cause I'm not connected to the source. I'm crying out loud, I pray you give me one more chance. He received me with open arms, I won't leave you again. He's the head of our household. The Most High sent the groom and we the bride of the living Christ. What the Most High joined together, let no man put us under, let no man put us under. Now that we joined in one flesh, yes, he gon' take care of his bride and he won't settle for less. He keep us shining and we covered in beautiful garments. Don't let the temptation turn this marriage into a mess. He's the head of our household. The Most High sent the groom and we the bride of the living Christ. What the Most High joined together, let no man put us under, let no man put us under. Now that we joined in one flesh, yes, he gon' take care of his bride and he won't settle for less. He keep us shining and we covered in beautiful garments. Don't let the temptation turn this marriage into a mess. Nosh.
God, this is fire.